makes you feel high is not the drug, but your body's response to it. The drug is a code that interfaces with your body and tells it how to feel high. Now, there's a universe of complexity and sensitivity within your mind body. Let's go on a journey, because that's what the hypnotist does. Uses words to make good experiences for you. Instructs your mind to give you really good feelings. Because feelings are electrical impulses and chemical changes, and you can create those changes with drugs or words, because words are drugs. They're both codes that tell your body to make the chemical and electrical changes that'll cause you to feel good. There's a universe of complexity and sensitivity within your mind body. Let's go on a journey, because that's what the hypnotist does. Uses words to make good experiences for you. Instructs your mind to give you really good feelings. Because feelings are electrical impulses and chemical changes, and you can create those changes with drugs or words, because words are drugs. They're both codes that tell your body to make the chemical and electrical changes that'll cause you to feel good.
Yeah.